divide 462 by 6. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 462 here, 6 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 4, here 6. 4 smaller than 6. So we should take two numbers, 46. A number close to 46 in 6 table is 6 sevens, 42. Now, we should subtract, we get 4. After this, bring down the beside number, so 2 down, so 42. When do we get 42? In 6 table, 6 sevens, 42. Now, we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. And we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.